The Tennessee Department of Health reports more than 3,000 new COVID-19 cases. The state also added 13 deaths, bringing that total to more than 4,500.